My name is Jinansh, and welcome to my channel, Jinansh the Wonder Kid. So I'm going to tell you something about my country, India. India is my country. I am proud to be an Indian. It is the best place to live. It is also known as Hindustan, Bharat, and Aryabharat. It is surrounded by oceans such as the Bay of Bengal in the east, the Arabian Sea in the west, and the Indian Ocean in the south. The national animal of India is tiger. The national bird of India is the peacock. The national flower of India is the lotus. The national fruit of India is mango. And the national flag of India has three colors, named orange, white, and the green. In the middle, there is a Ashoka Chakra. And the national anthem of India is Jana Gana Mana. And the national song of India is Vande Mataram. India is also famous for its spirituality, philosophy, science, and technology. It is also famous for farming because it is the backbone of the country. It is also famous for its tourist places because it attracts the people from all over the world. India is a country of great freedom fighters and leaders. Even the Indian soldiers are on border to protect us from terrorists. Great leaders like Chacha Nehru, Gandhiji, and Shivaji, etc. The great reformers like Pandurang Shastri and Mother Teresa. Great scientists like Dr. Jagdish Chandra Bose, Dr. Homi Bhabha, and Dr. C.V. Raman, etc. These are all the great Indians who took birth in India. Here the people of different castes, creed, religion, and culture all live together.